Chloramphenicol is a broad-spectrum antibiotic that is effective against a variety of susceptible and serious bacterial infections, but is not frequently used because of its high risk of bone marrow toxicity. In this video, let's find found. What is chloramphenicol? What is chloramphenicol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking chloramphenicol? How does chloramphenicol work? How to use chloramphenicol? What is chloramphenicol? Chloramphenicol is an antibiotic useful for the treatment of a number of bacterial infections. This includes use as an eye ointment to treat conjunctivitis. By mouth or by injection into a vein, it is used to treat meningitis, plague, cholera, and typhoid fever. Its use by mouth or by injection is only recommended when safer antibiotics cannot be used. Chloramphenicol was discovered after being isolated from Streptomyces venezuelae in 1947. Its chemical structure was identified and it was first synthesized in 1949. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. What is chloramphenicol used for? Used in treatment of cholera, as it destroys the vibrios and decreases the diarrhea. It is effective against tetracycline-resistant vibrios. It is also used in eye drops or ointment to treat bacterial conjunctivitis. Contraindication. Chloramphenicol is contraindicated in individuals with a history of previous hypersensitivity and/or toxic reaction to it. It must not be used in the treatment of trivial infections or where it is not indicated, as in colds, influenza, infections of the throat. Side effects. Bluish tone to the skin. Changes in blood pressure or heart rate. Eating problems. Irregular breathing. Pale skin. Passage of loose green stools. Sore throat and fever. Stomach bloating with or without vomiting. Unusual bleeding or bruising. Unusual tiredness or weakness. Pharmacodynamic. Chloramphenicol is a broad-spectrum antibiotic that was derived from the bacterium Streptomyces venezuelae and is now produced synthetically. Chloramphenicol is effective against a wide variety of microorganisms, but due to serious side effects, e.g., damage to the bone marrow, including cystic anemia, in humans, it is usually reserved for the treatment of serious and life-threatening infections, e.g., typhoid fever. Chloramphenicol is bacteriostatic but may be bactericidal in high concentrations or when used against highly susceptible organisms. Chloramphenicol stops bacterial growth by binding to the bacterial ribosome, blocking peptidyl transferase, and inhibiting protein synthesis. Mechanism of action. Chloramphenicol is lipid-soluble, allowing it to diffuse through the bacterial cell membrane. It then reversibly binds to the L16 protein of the 50S subunit of bacterial ribosomes, where transfer of amino acids to growing peptide chains is prevented, perhaps by suppression of peptidyl transferase activity, thus inhibiting peptide bond formation and subsequent protein synthesis. Half-life. Half-life in adults with normal hepatic and renal function is 1.5 to 3.5 hours. In patients with impaired renal function, half-life is 3 to 4 hours. Dose. Serious infections caused by susceptible strains. 50 mg per kilogram per day, 4 divided Q6HR. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans. But potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about chloramphenicol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.